Hey everyone, I'm Barbara, the voice of Yang.
And I'm Carrie, writer and director for RWBY. And we're excited to tell you that you can now go buy tickets to see RWBY Volume 1 in its entirety in theaters this April.
Whoa, that's awesome. We once again have partnered with the awesome cinema on demand company, Tug. They're going to help bring RWBY Volume 1 to theaters all over the world on April 27th and 30th. And you could buy tickets now at teamruby.com.
Now? What are you waiting for? Go get your tickets.
Yes, go! Head to teamruby.com, click on tickets and showtimes, search for your city, and then look for a screening near you. If you find one, buy a ticket. Duh. If your screening meets your ticket threshold, then your screening is confirmed. So make sure to tell everyone you know to go buy a ticket.
Okay, so now they go get tickets.
Well, sure. But in case they're still not convinced, which why wouldn't you be, for anyone who has a confirmed ticket purchase, well, not us, but someone else. We'll be sending you a 25% off discount code to use in the Rooster Teeth store and access to a limited edition piece of RWBY merch.
Oh, okay, now you've got to go get tickets.
Wait, hold on. There's still more things, Carrie. Calm yourself. So if you go see RWBY in theaters, we're also going to show you some special surprise footage.
What? Really? But they're getting a discount code, cool merch. Why do we have to give them more?
Special content like trailers and scenes from the new Rooster Teeth shows.
Are you bleeping kidding me?
I am not.
This is supposed to be simple. Buy a ticket, grab a friend, see a movie. The end.
I'm sorry about him. He just found out RWBY Volume 4 will be created completely in VR.
What?
So to recap, go to teamruby.com, buy a ticket, get 25% off in the store if you attend a confirmed screening on April 27th or 30th, see special content, and get access to new RWBY merch. This is kind of like the best announcement ever.
What? So next you're going to say we're going to do Volume 2 and 3, huh?
Yes, Carrie, actually. We will be doing Volume 2 and 3 all throughout the summer leading up to Volume 4.
All right.
See you there.
We'll get to work.
Go start writing.